I'm telling you, the sheer number of glitches in the PlayStation 3 version of Assassin's Creed Unity blows my mind. Ship, what are you doing? What are you even doing right now? That's not what a ship's supposed to do. It's just like freaking dancing. Nose up, might I add. Excuse me, bow up. Uh-oh. Ah, run. It just, this looks so ridiculous. I can't even.